even with my limited sight, I still embrace the light, hoping that I can reflect it through my cameras. What a wonderful thought to think that maybe research one day will repair my optic nerves. What a glorious day that will be, finding the long-lost love of your life.